It's always a great time to get together with your family and friends around your home fire pit or portable outdoor fireplace. But having one also means taking responsibility to ensure that people around it are safe and that your fire doesn't impact your neighbors and community. Hi, I'm Lieutenant Doug Rowe with the Farmington Fire Department, and I'm here to tell you that in the city of Farmington, you do not need a permit to have a recreational fire at your home. But I also want to let you know about some city codes you have to abide by in order to use a fire pit at your house. You must have communication and fire suppression nearby in case you need to call for help or to put the fire out when needed. You cannot have a recreational fire if the prevailing wind exceeds 15 miles per hour. You cannot have a recreational fire if there is an air quality alert in effect. Smoke from your recreational fire may not unreasonably impact your neighbors as determined by the enforcement officer. A recreational fire pit must be a minimum of 10 feet from your property lines and 25 feet from any structure or combustible material. The recreational fire must be attended by an adult at all times. A fire cannot be allowed to smolder. And finally, burning of yard waste and construction debris is prohibited. Portable outdoor fireplaces are popular and are really convenient, but these too must not be located closer than 15 feet to any structure or combustible material. If you have any questions about recreational fire codes, please visit our website. Or if you'd like to report an illegal or nuisance fire, please call 911 and ask for the on-duty chief officer.